Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this episode, I'll be making club sandwiches. Let's start cooking. I'll be cooking bacon and then I'll make chicken schnitzel for our sandwiches. I have breadcrumbs, plain flour and egg wash, and the chicken sitting here. So first of all, I'll cook the bacon. Bacon on some paper towel and just put that aside for now. In the meantime, I'm going to season our chicken with salt and pepper, both sides. Add oil to the pan. Grating the chicken with flour. And then into the egg wash. And breadcrumbs. Chicken to the pan. Just going to cut our avocado, slice them. Our chicken and bacon has been cooled down. I'm going to cut our tomatoes in thin slices. For us to assemble our sandwiches. Mm-hmm. Completed our club sandwiches, everyone. This is our platter of sandwiches with some homemade sweet potato and normal potato chips. That's what it is. Looks pretty. With different colors. I always like to do these kind of platters for when I have visitors or when I take something out to a function. So I love different colors of food. Let's taste our sandwich and then we'll go from there. Thank you for watching, and thank you for cooking with me, and thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoy this episode. Take care, and I shall catch up with you in the next episode. Thank you everyone, and thank you to all those who have subscribed and show support. Bye for now.